To Juarez now, a man who was on his bicycle was killed by a city bus in the downtown area. Police say he fell from his bike when a bus was passing by and ran him over. The man was only described as being in his late 40s. 16 people have died in traffic-related incidents in Juarez. The driver of the bus was arrested.